Protector's Enclave needs your help. That is impossible to raid the vault so soon after Valindra's attack. Thanks for your help in defending the vault. Unfortunately, the Nashor's got away with the Crown of Neverwinter. The crown is a powerful symbol of rightful rule in this city. It must be found, for the Nashor's can use it to start a rebellion. The Nashor's have stolen the Crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. Just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashors are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Ray, uses a ruined building near the Driftwood Tavern as her hideout. The Nashors will flee if they see me or my squad approach, but you might be able to corner her and find out if Honor still has the crown.
Glad to see you. Could you do me a big favor? I'm a quartermaster for the city guard. Our barracks were damaged in the attack, so the officers are using the Driftwood Tavern as a temporary headquarters. I'm supposed to deliver provisions there for their planning meeting, but Lord Neverember just summoned me to go over some paperwork. Neverember hates to be kept waiting. Could you pick up the supplies from the market and deliver them for me? Here's a list. Just keep heading south.
You got here. Those soldiers upstairs were getting impatient. Please, take those provisions upstairs, to the room on the right.
Three cheers for the hero of Sleeping Dragon Bridge.
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Sorry for my little deception, but the soldiers you saved on the bridge wanted this to be a surprise. I want to thank you again on their behalf. Without your heroic actions on the bridge, many of these soldiers would not have survived. Now, grab a tankard and share a drink with us.
need a scroll of identification. Right-click an unidentified object and select Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item's stats.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwin went to Black Lake. That explains a lot. If Gothwin's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nashor rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Falwyn. If Gothwin is still in Black Lake, Othron will know about it.